what I'm measuring here is Terry's heart rate as he experiences the thrill of driving the Juke. His reading's pretty high, but not as high as his passengers. Everybody's idea of thrill is different, whether it's sport, music, design, or even food. Over the coming months, I'll be creating some amazing thrills in all these areas and scientifically measuring people's reactions in order to help Nissan build cars even more thrilling than the Juke. You can watch it all on the Juke Built to Thrill Hub.
You can even take part.
Ha 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 ha!